Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome all of you again in this video. As you remember, last time we discussed the poem The Road Not Taken, written by Robert Frost. In fact, I explained to you the first stanza of the poem. Poet has divided the poem, whole poem, into four stanzas. Now, three stanzas are left. But before I take the second stanza of the poem, I want to draw your attention once again towards the first stanza of the poem. You might have forgotten some things about that. First stanza of the poem begins like this. Look at your book also. Two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry I could not travel both and be one traveler. Long I stood and looked down one as far as I could to where it bent in the undergrowth. This was the first stanza, or this is the first stanza of the poem, The Road Not Taken. I explained it with you, but today I'm going to tell you something more about that first stanza of the poem. Actually, poet stops his travel like this. He says, once upon a time I was traveling alone in the woods. In the woods, yeah, jungle mein, ya ye jungle mein safar kar raha tha. Aap maan lo, aap imagine karo, maine yahan pe jungle banaye hai aapke liye. Yahan se ek road chal raha hai. Is road pe walk kar raha tha poet. Two roads diverged in a yellow wood. Okay, when I was walking, poet says, when I reached it on this spot, the road diverged into two, and both these two roads took different directions. ये एक अलग direction ले रहा है और ये road एक अलग direction ले रहा है. अगर point इस पर चलेगा तो एक जगह पहुंचेगा. अगर point इस वाले पे चलेगा तो किसी दूसरी जगह पहुंचेगा. Point से पहले आपको ये बोलना है उस road का उसका environment कैसा था वहां पे, वहां आस पास था क्या, मैं कहां एक्चुअली था. ये पहले से कह रहा है I was in the woods, but how was the wood? Yellow wood. It was yellow. Yellow wood suggests us that the leaves or the foliage, F-O-L-I-A-G, foliage. Leaves or the foliage of the trees have turned into yellow color due to autumn. Due to autumn. So, we got one thing, or you got one thing, that this in a yellow wood depicts autumn season. Poet was walking through on the road through jungle, through woods during the season of autumn, because this foliage or the color of the leaves suggests us that it was autumn season. Okay, when he reached here, the road diverged into two and it took two different directions, both the roads. What happened then? And we went traveler. And sorry, I could not travel both. Poet is a single traveler. Ye dono roads pe nahi chalega. Ye keh raha hai, mujhe do mein se ek ikhtiyar karna hai. The poem, The Road Not Taken, is a metaphorical poem. The word metaphor has been used as, sorry, the word road has been used as metaphor in the poem. See, metaphor for what? Metaphor for choices which we make in our life. Poet is here on that spot where he is supposed to choose that thing which perhaps either will make his future or will destroy his future. See, he is on this spot. What happens then? And we went traveler, long I stood. अब मैं दो में से कौन सा वाला इख्तियार करूंगा, मैं किसका मुसाफिर बनूंगा, ट्रैवलर बनूंगा. आई स्पेंड लॉन्ग स्पेन ऑफ टाइम ऑन दिस स्पॉट एंड आई वाज थिंकिंग एंड लुक डाउन वन एज फार एज आई कुड टू वेयर इट बेंट इन द अंडरग्रोथ. पर क्या रहा कि दो में से मैंने एक को देखा. लुक इसलिए वर्ड यूज किया, लुक ये वाला वर्ड है लुक. मैंने एक को देखा, कहां तक देखा, अपनी नजरों से. फिर एक जगह इस रोड का बेंड आ रहा था. देखो मैंने इस रोड को यहां पे बेंड बनाया, प्लीज आप देखो बेंड पे क्या था. एज फार एज आई कुड उतना देखा, इतना देखा. देख सकता था, मेरे दोस्तों में जितना था, the area which was visible to my eyes, I was able to look, I looked on that spot, then came on the road and there was undergrowth on that bank. उस करों के undergrowth, undergrowth means there were dense growth of, मैं लिखूंगा, dense growth of bushes and plants. See, the rest of the road, or the curve of the road, this road was not visible to the point. Why? Because there was dense growth of bushes and plants. Due to this dense growth of plants and bushes, point was unable. What was out of the bent of this road? In nutshell, I can tell you that the road disappeared after this dense growth of bushes and plants. That's why poet was unable to see what was after this bent. So what he did? He said, then took the other just as clear. This road, he is using the word took for it. Remember this thing. इसके लिए इसने वर्ड यूज किया था लुक, इसको देखा था. मैं कह रहा हूं कि इसको भी देखा था. बट पॉइंट से आई टुक, आई स्टार्ट, आई बिकेम द ट्रैवलर ऑफ दिस रोड, आई स्टार्टेड वॉकिंग ऑन दिस रोड. व्हाई डिडंट ही लुक, व्हाई ही डायरेक्टली चूज द रोड एंड बिकेम द ट्रैवलर ऑफ द रोड, व्हाई ही यूज रीजन, बिकॉज दैट टुक द अदर जस्ट एज फियर. इसने वर्ड यूज किया है फियर. देयर मे बी कपल ऑफ इंटरप्रिटेशन ऑफ द वर्ड, कपल ऑफ मीनिंग्स ऑफ द वर्ड फियर एज फार दिस कॉन्टेक्स्ट इज कंसर्न. वन फियर सिंपली मीन्स ब्यूटिफुल. व्हाई द पॉइंट चूज दिस रोड? बिकॉज परहैप्स इट वॉज ब्यूटिफुल. सेकंड मीनिंग, पॉइंट वॉज हिमसेल्फ फियर. And he chose this one. He was fair in his decision. That's why he took this one. There may be a couple of meanings like this. And I have put it as the pet clan. Clan is the word used here. It means a reason. I have a reason why I choose this one. I have a reason. Point says why? What is the reason? Because it was grassy and wanted fair. The road was grassy. There was a lot of grass on the road. It's very bahut zyada grass. Fresh grass. It was looking beautiful. It was attractive, and perhaps its beauty compelled me to walk on the road. And what it wear? Road was compelling me to wear. To use me. Road was suggesting me. Point kya hai ki aap mujh pe chalo. Maine aapko isse pehle bhi bola hai. Human beings do have wishes, and they breathe out their wishes by saying to do this or that. Words do not speak. यहाँ पे इसने बोला है कि रोड क्या था कि मुझ पे चलो. सो रोड हैज गिवन, नॉन ह्यूमन बीइंग हैज बीन गिवन ह्यूमन एट्रीब्यूशन. दिस टेक्निक, दिस लिटरेचर वी कॉल, यस प्लीज से यस, गुड, प्रिसोनिफिकेशन. यहाँ पे प्रिसोनिफिकेशन यूज हुई, प्रिसोनिफिकेशन, प्रिसोनिफिकेशन. Okay, the road was new, there was a lot of grass on it, and it was fresh, it was attracting me towards it. That's why I chose this one. Point gives us reason why I chose this. Though as for that, the passing there had warned them really about the sand. See, what says first, initially, it was grassy, there was a lot of grass on it, it seemed new for me, it seemed fresh road for me. That's why I chose it. It was not used so much, but in the last two sentences, in the last two verses of the second stanza, poet what has contradicted with his own statements. He comes back. He says, though as for that the passing there, जब मैं इसमें चला, आगे जब मैं चला, मैंने क्या देखा? Had warned them really about the sand. This word was also used as much as this was used. तो ये फिर अपने ही बात से मुकर जाता है और वापस आता है अपने स्टेटमेंट पे. नहीं, ये न्यू नहीं था. इट वॉज नॉट ग्रॉसी, इट वॉज नॉट न्यू, this one was used. तो बारह अब इसने इख्तियार किया ये वाला, फिर आगे ये पूछा कहां पे, ये कहां पे पूछा और इसने देखा क्या, इसने आई विल टेल यू दैट थिंग इन आवर रेस्ट ऑफ द टू स्ट्रिप्स ऑफ द पोएम द रोड नॉट टेकन. फिलहाल हमने देखा कि पोएम ने ये रोड इख्तियार, इसको मैं नाम दे रहा हूं इस वाले को ए. ए को इसने देखा वहां बैंक आ रहा था फिर नहीं पूछ पा रहा था. बी जिसको मैं नाम देता हूं बी, फॉर एग्जाम्पल बी को इसने इख्तियार किया फिर आगे पूछा कहा, आई विल टेल यू इन माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो. बट बिफोर सेइंग यू गुड बाय, योर होम असाइनमेंट फॉर यू, योर होम असाइनमेंट इज एक्सप्लेन द फॉलोइंग फ्रेजेस. ये दो फ्रेजेस आपको एक्सप्लेन करने हैं अपने वर्ड्स में. पहला फ्रेज, इन अ येलो वुड, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द फ्रेज इन अ येलो वुड. सेकंड, bent in the undergrowth, what is the meaning of the phrase bent in the undergrowth? You will tell me in your own words and after writing it you will send me on my WhatsApp number. Take care, have a wonderful day.